So you was doing the vending machine things. I remember at one point in time you were selling belts. You know, how did that come about?
Okay, well, I started selling belts, let's say April 2013. And I was out for like 4 months. And I went up to New York for my little brother's birthday. He was turning like 12 or 13 or something. And, you know, you're out in New York. I didn't plan on, you know, just getting into selling belts because I went up there to celebrate my little brother's birthday. Right. But when I was in Chinatown, I was just walking around. You know, little China people walk up to you. They show you a picture. They don't actually show you the product. They'll show you a picture and be like, you interested? You interested? And I'm like, no, I'm not interested. That's the first day I was up there. But then I went back to my hotel room and I like kind of like had a flashback because when I was up the way, Rick Ross came out with a song called Stack on My Belt. I spent a stack on my belt. I'm like, damn, these people are really out here spending a stack on their belt, spending like $400 or $500. And so I hit my best friend up and was like, if I had some Louis belts, some Gucci belts, you know anybody that want back? And she's like, yeah, let me make a call real quick. So she called me back and was like, I know like 4 or 5 people that want some belts. I'm like, oh, for real? I said, oh, so we on now. I probably had like $500 on me. I spent it all. Spent it all on belts.
All on belts.
Yeah, so I got probably like 20 belts. And I was actually like 20, like in between 20 and 25 because they charge like different prices for different styles.
Right.
But I get them for like $20, $25. Then I took them down to the city, sold them for $1.50. And
killed them.
Yeah, killed them. Sometimes I give people deals like I give you 2 for $100 or 2 for $1.50.
Right.
People be like, oh man, I'm on. Instead, I'm like, yeah, you know, I let people know they weren't 100% authentic. But you know, if you want to get something authentic, you got to pay $1,000, $500. So I'm giving people the feeling that they want for a price that they could afford.
Right.
And
right.
Came up off
and
of
you
it.
Can't really tell no difference either.
Yeah.